else, Hewitt. Okay, Gary, the name of the act you're sending home tonight, please.
Can I first just say, what a sing-off tonight. I mean, both acts... unbelievable. This is tough. Sammy, that voice is undeniable. But I've always found you a little bit dated. Kitty, you know I'm a big fan of yours. I'm excited by you. I've made a decision.
OK, Gary, I've got to press you. The name of the act you're sending home tonight, please.
The act I'm sending home tonight is... Sammy.
Thank you, Gary. Kelly, going to come to you next. The name of the act you are sending home tonight, please.
You know, might I just say, you both are so talented. So whether it's here at X Factor or it's anywhere else, you both can sing and open up your mouths and make people completely look at you just when you sing, okay? This is really hard. And Sammy, I absolutely adore you, Kitty. I think you're a wonderful entertainer. But the person that I'm sending home tonight is going to be Sammy.
Tanisa, coming to you next. And here's the situation. If you opt to send home Sammy, she's going home right now. Otherwise, she's still in the game. The name of the act you're sending home tonight, please.
I've got to agree with Gary. What a sing-off. Two amazing performers, artists, voices. But I've got to go with my heart. And the person that I love to listen to the most and the person that I most connect with when they're on stage. So the acts that I'm sending home tonight is Kitty.
OK, here's the situation. Louis, if you go with Kitty, it's deadlock. If you opt to send Sammy home...
German, I love both girls. They were incredible in the sing-off. Kitty, I love your work ethic. You're 24/7, you're on it to me. But you're not connecting with the public for some reason. You've got a talent, and I love working with you. And I think you've got so much more to give to the competition. I really do. And I don't know why people are not connecting with Kitty, because she's got a talent. Sammy, in the sing-off, you were incredible. You sang your heart out. Guys, I don't know why I have two acts in the bottom two. I really, really
you
don't.
Have, and I need to push you.
I don't.
Name of the act you're sending home
do
tonight.
Do I go with my head? Do I go with my heart? I don't know.
Got to push you, Lily. Come on. Lily, I know it's difficult. We're running out of time. I need a decision.
No,
the name of the act you're sending home tonight.
I'm not going to cop out and let it go to deadlock. I'm going to go with my heart. And the person that I have to send home tonight is Sammy.
Congratulations to Kitty. Go and join the others, please.